Sorrera. But like keep it, you know what I mean? Like keep holding it in, but let it out. It's not good enough to know it with your mind. It's not good enough to just read about it. You gotta jump in and experience the joy of the Lord. But I'm an introvert, I don't care. This is easy because I'm an extrovert. Well, good for you. Joy of the Lord is my strength. Now and forever, always. The joy of the Lord is my strength. About the joy.